Every day in London, there are 7 million passengers carried by 5,000 buses. This excellent service enables thousands of workers to live in healthy and pleasant districts far away from London's crowded streets. Another stop will soon be in sight. There are times when friendly cooperation is specially necessary. A cripple needs much kindness in his affliction. It's not easy for him to enter a bus,